Oh, nice, level 70, lol. Okay. Which is a bit slow here. I'm out of ammo. Okay. You know what? You can take a Tech-9 to the face. Ah, yes, there's a resupply station every 5 waves. I only use 2 bullets. Don't need it. I'm gonna eat this though. I think there's a boss incoming. Yep. Hello. And you are dead. It's always my pistol, the most powerful weapon in the freaking game. because I focus too much on pistols. Yeah, this thing's just stupid powerful. Lol, you might be wondering why am I not grabbing the metal scrap. It's because I have a load already at my storage and I think I don't want to grab any more. Cloth, however, I'm gonna have to grab a lot of it. Since I'm most likely going to be spamming medkits and stuff if I take a load of damage. Excuse me. Yes, as you can see, my gun does literally nothing to the high powered zombies. Because I haven't upgraded it at all. This is not a good gun, actually. Okay, I need you guys to leave. Oh god. Yep, I'll be spamming medkits. And I never like shotguns because inconsistent damage. Sometimes all my pellets would hit, sometimes they would just never hit. I'm gonna pop one, although I have full health. Wave 7. I'm out of submachine gun ammo. I'm gonna have to deal with them with my shotgun and my Tech 9. I'm gonna need to get a refill quick. Oh god. I have to watch out for these tickers. They do loads of damage to me. Oh god, even these normal ones do. Even these normal ones do tons of damage to me, man. running out of ammo. Don't you even watch him burn to death? Or not? I have to deal with them sparingly, or things are not going to go well for me if I run out of ammo. Oh god. Ah yes, there was my ammo. Oh god, okay. Yep, look at your back when you're fighting. This is what happens. Yeah, I think that's gonna be it for this small video, I guess. I don't know how long did I survive. Yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this Sector F video. And yeah, thanks for watching. This is Captain Isaac, over and out.